I shall be telling this with a sigh. Somewhere, ages and ages hence, two roads diverged in a yellow wood. And I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference. Completely grateful, the last 10 months has been the road not taken literally for me. Having had 17 plus years of experience in the voice industry parallelly as a leadership coach, I found my calling in these 10 months as a self-expression coach. It became very clear to me when I was part of meetings and coaching assignments and facilitations where women had a lot of very intelligent inputs but would not have given it in the group. And when we had one-on-one sessions, they would put it forth. And when I was curious to know why they didn't speak, they said nobody asked us and therefore we did not speak. And that's when and how Vani was born. Virtual articulation narrating instrument or voice is what Vani is. Vani is also a four-step framework which works around why you need to really make your virtual presentations effective and your virtual presence felt. Because we know for sure now it's going to be a hybrid world. The new normal has put forth a lot of challenges. And when I sat back and I looked at my 10-year journey as an RG, I realized that an RG's journey also is literally virtual. Because people are connecting only with a voice, and that too on a personal level. So it's those nuances and experiential learnings that I had as an RJ that I put together, plus a lot of storytelling skills, which are important to make presentations very, very effective. And how exactly do you modulate your voice? All of this and a lot of attitude thrown in, why it is important to carry the right attitude. I stand here completely grateful to all the women who have taken their Vani journey with me. Their testimonials are proof to tell you how much and what all they have picked up on the journey. And I am completely humbled with what they've given as feedback. Happy and proud for their journey. I am now setting out on batch number 4. And if you know a solopreneur, you know a corporate leader on her journey, a teacher who wants to be effective on this virtual medium, anybody who is on that self-discovery journey, make sure you connect them to me, Rashmi Shetty, at 98442-57627. Or let them write in to rashmi.thethirdeye@gmail.com. That's rashmi.thethirdeye@gmail.com.